What's up, y'all? Yeah, let's check out the final trailer for Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. It's a Shadow. Check it out right now. I'm definitely seeing this too. I'm seeing this film.
We gotta go now.
It looks good, man. It looks better than the first one. I like the first one, y'all.
Such a good plan.
What's the matter? You afraid of heights? Coming in kind of fast.
Nice catch.
What is that thing? Commander Krang will have ultimate power.
Shredder. Together? Woo. Seamus, you look stupid.
Dude, bring back the Mohawk. Good for you.
Oh, y'all got jokes, huh?
Shouldn't Seamus put the one with the Mohawk? Not the other guy.
You wanna go down swinging? These guys hit harder than anyone.
Gear up, guys. You met your match, Turtles!
God damn, man.
Dude! Seriously?
Yeah, that's my bad. I got a little carried away.
Seems so tough. I was expecting mustache, maybe evil goatee or something.
I hope they get the voice right, man. Are we gonna hear him? Can you hear Krang? The Krang. All that mumbly stuff. Okay. I was gonna see it anyway, man. No matter if it was final trailer or not, I'm gonna see this film. It looks very entertaining. Looks fun. You know, I'll maybe take my son to it. I know because he loves, you know, cartoons and Ninja Turtles and different stuff like that. So, gotta take my little one to see this too. Yeah. Y'all tell me what you thought about the final trailer for Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Out of the Shadows. Are y'all going to go see this film? Is it one of those, you know, anticipated films of 2016 for y'all? Or, you know, I don't know. Maybe not. Maybe so. Y'all let me know down below in the comment section. If you like my reaction, hit the like button, y'all. Comment, subscribe, and share. Until next time, I'm out.